A local woman is hospitalized tonight with several broken bones following a hit and run.
The victim was walking home when a car plowed right into her. Tonight, as police search for the driver, we're hearing from the victim's family.
Eyewitness News reporter Susan Campbell is live from the mobile newsroom with what she's learned. That's new at 11.
Mike and Susan, Melissa O'Brien's family tells me the young woman is facing several surgeries and could be in the hospital for up to a year. Now they're asking for your help to find the driver who hit her and left her bleeding and broken in the middle of the road. Melissa O'Brien lies in a hospital bed, her body broken after a hit and run.
She was knocked off her feet. Her shoes were 10 feet away from her body.
The victim's cousin tells us O'Brien is suffering from multiple severe injuries, including a broken neck, broken jaw, broken legs, broken ribs, and numerous fractures in her face.
It's going to be a very, very long, long road for recovery for her.
We've learned the hit and run happened on Mineral Spring Avenue in Pawtucket around 1:30 in the morning last Monday. According to a police report, an eyewitness who was leaving this church saw a newer model white four-door car hit O'Brien and take off heading east.
She was pretty much just left for dead. They completely disregarded her life, and it's shocking.
Now the victim's family is pleading for information about the driver who caused so much pain.
I just want a little justice for her. What if she can never walk again? What if she can't move her neck the right way? What if she can never breathe the way that she's supposed to breathe? She's only 29 years old.
The driver of a white four-door sedan that could have been a Toyota. The eyewitness tells us that it could have been a Toyota and would likely have significant damage. If you have any information about that car or the driver, you should call Pawtucket Police.